southern highway's getting longer. Since there ain't no end in sight, to sleep would be best, but I just can't afford to rest. I've got to ride in Denver tomorrow night. I called the house but no one answered. For the last 2 weeks no one's been home. I guess you're through with me. To tell the truth I just can't see what kept this woman holding all this long. And the white line's getting longer, and the saddle's getting cold. I'm much too young to feel this damn old.